great to, you know, not be killing trees to transmit information.
Sit on a city council, a state board, or even an anchor desk, and you can be overwhelmed with paper. And all that paper comes with an environmental and a financial cost.
But there's an end in sight for some. Just this week, Woodbury County in Northwest Iowa, their supervisors started using iPads only. It's a move that's gaining traction and, believe it or not, saving some money across Iowa.
Run a vibrant city for a week, and you'll quickly realize it can run on paper. Reams of it.
If you want to look at the city budget, the old city budget sometimes, I mean, it's probably this big.
And all that paper and toner comes with a cost.
One of the big costs that staff was experiencing within the manager's office in particular was collating a ton of information for council on a routine basis.
So last year, Ames bought each city council member an iPad, not for its fun apps, but for serious city business.
It's great to, you know, not be killing trees to transmit information, and I think it's something we all can take pride in that way as well.
But going green saved green, too.
We saw a payback within a year.
Now, instead of flipping through reams to find a map, they scroll and zoom for a fraction of the per-page cost.
If we use the appropriate technology and use it in the right manner, it's going to definitely save money for the taxpayers.
State Auditor David Vaught says new technology can slash costs. Ames has saved thousands, enough to pay for these purchases in about a year. But it's not for every city or agency or business.
Definitely not. I mean, you've got to evaluate the individual positions of each employee and decide where it makes sense and where the cost-benefit relationship will make a difference for the government.
Now, we've noticed the difference here at KCCI, too. This is what one anchor's backup scripts used to look like for one day of News Channel 8 this morning. This is one newscast, 3/4 of a ream for each of the 4 people that needed them every day for every newscast. Now we use iPads with all that same information. You can see the stories over here. While Stacy is reading her story on the teleprompter, I can look ahead at what's coming next. Our bosses project using these will pay for themselves in about a year and save a lot of trees in the process. You read next.